The score started increasing around a couple tests after when I really implemented what Steve was telling me, which was review the test diligently. Like, I think taking the test is important, but reviewing is so crucial because you're kind of taking this bird eye view of your test taking ability and strategy, and you're figuring out what am I doing wrong? What am I doing right?
Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.